can't move.
Our bots are so fast. We just use RS550s or Tacon motors with 21 gearboxes.
And we spend a lot of money.
We don't spend that much money on bots compared to other teams.
I like how you guys have two battery packs
up. The only bad thing about your battery packs and where they're placed, if somebody would get to rip your side off, they could take you down like that.
That doesn't happen much, and I wasn't the one that designed that bot, so.
Yeah, it's a good design. Don't get me wrong, but are you guys able to
stuck on the floor. They don't have enough ground clearance since they built that thing in a week.
They built that in a week?
Mostly.
This is in the loser's bracket. We lost against Claire.
Really?
Yeah.
Dang.
This is our shit bot, so.
I kind of wish we would have won against this one, then. That one tore both of our bots to shit.
I just have to say, we won that one. It took all the games.
Oh, yeah, like, as long as, like, they can't move after we've gone or unstuck.
The blue side. That's the blue.